Hospitality, unfortunately, I was told by one of their top executives, is about dollars. The first thing they're going to look at is how much money they're going to save. And of all those options, energy, water, waste, and depletion of resources, the biggest saving, obviously, for them is reducing their energy consumption. Be objective. You've got to step right back and walk in the front door of your hotel and look at absolutely everything you can think of that needs energy during its raw materials through to its transport, through to its manufacturing, during the use of that product, and where it eventually ends up. I mean, even when it ends up in waste, sometimes that can even be turned back into energy. And you know, just before the economy took a bit of a dive, there was a marked increase in informed international tourists actually preferring green accommodation.